Welcome to this Sun Transitioning to Pisces Gong Bath. My name is Asmisha. I am a sound healer, pranic healer, and asana and meditation guide, and I'm so happy to have you here today. We are going to be doing a gong bath to harness the energy of the sun moving into Pisces. Pisces is all about the feels. It's about feelings. It's a water sign. And I'm sure we must all be also feeling the shift as we're in February. There's obviously always a lot of attention given to Valentine's Day and relationships and emotions. And we're now going to be moving into Pisces, and we can use the sound bath to help harness that energy. Come into a comfortable pose with a nice long spine, and let's take three deep breaths together. Inhale slowly, exhale fully. Inhale, exhale. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Take a moment to check in with yourself. Notice your thoughts, your mood, any areas of tension in the body. Just observe. And if you'd like to set an intention for our sound bath today, any area of your life that you'd like to direct these healing energies to, you can set that intention right now.
Thank you.
awareness back to your body, taking as much time as you need. You can wiggle the fingers and toes, roll the wrists and ankles, any other movements that feel good. And when you're ready, come into a comfortable seat with a nice tall spine. And let's take 3 deep breaths together. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale. Take a moment to check in with yourself. Notice any shifts from the practice. If you set an intention at the beginning, you could reconnect with that right now. And when you're ready, you can gently flutter your eyes open. Thank you for joining me. My name is Asmi. This was our sun transitioning into Pisces sound bath. And if you enjoyed this video, please share it with a loved one. Please subscribe to the channel, and so you'll be notified of every video that I post. See you next time. Bye.